lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Devo here with none other than Ruth B. How's it going?
Great, how are you?
Doing fantastic. You just finished up your tour with Alessia. I'm going to quickly go through your stats, because your stats are absolutely amazing, if you don't mind. Your accomplishments of 2016. Lost Boy currently is at 35 million views on YouTube, your music video. 171 million streams worldwide. Your debut EP has over 300,000 downloads. You've collaborated with Spotify, Coca-Cola, Roots, Swaggy, shout out to Roots. And you were a presenter at iHeart MMVAs, and you just wrapped up your tour with Alessia Cara and currently working on your first ever LP.
Yeah, that's a lot.
That's you know, it's an average 2016 year for you.
It's fine.
So that happening, what has been the number one thing you've taken from tour with Alessia?
Wow, so many things. It's been one of the best experiences of my life. But I think for me, it was just more about becoming comfortable as a performer, which is something I wasn't really before this. But now I've really learned to like love being on stage and love sharing my songs with a real audience, not just a phone screen.
Yeah. You know what, and I like that you bring that up. What do you think of Vine disappearing now?
I think it's crazy. I mean, it's so weird. I haven't really posted on it in a long time, but Vine has played such a big part in my life and my career, so I'm always going to have mad respect for it.
What's one advice you'd give someone, you know, if they were looking at an outlet like Vine to pursue their career, what word of advice would you give them?
I would say just post whatever you're feeling and be as honest to you as you possibly can. I think people can really see through gimmicks really quick, especially on social media. So just be yourself and hope for the best.
Now, your music is really deep, as you were saying before. What's one of the realest lyrics you've ever written?
A lyric that means, there's a song that I wrote called Young, and one of my favorite lines is I am obsessed with being a mess. I really like that line because I feel like a lot of people sometimes were told that you have to have everything figured out all the time, and I wrote that at a time where I had nothing figured out and I was okay with it, and that was a really cool feeling for me to finally be okay with not being okay sometimes.
Which is great, right? It's, you know, I feel like you and Alessia both have that message of just being yourself and, you know, not really caring what the world thinks of you. So I truly believe that's a fantastic message. What are three items that you always have to have with you on tour?
Okay, lip balm, so important. I've learned.
Lip gloss is cool.
My lip gloss is popping.
Exactly. Lip balm, a water bottle, because you're gonna get so much water, and sometimes it's nice just to have it in your own thing. And then, what's the third? I'm gonna go with a hair tie. I think it's really important.
Really?
Yeah, every now and then. We played a lot of basketball on this tour.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I was creeping through the Instagram. And I did see, you know, throughout tour, there was a few matches going on. So you got to tell me a bit of story about that.
Well, I kind of had beef, basketball beef, with Alessia's bass player and music director, Dean, which ended. It's actually hasn't ended. It's still, we have yet to really play the real game. The day we played, I was a little tired. I wasn't, you know, it was fine. But yeah, we played a lot of basketball on this tour, which was really fun.
Well, maybe we'll wait for game 7 and we'll see who wins, Edmonton or Toronto.
Let's get it, Edmonton.
And last question, and here on Best Fan, we love to ask what you are a best fan of, and it could be absolutely anything.
I'm a best fan of pasta. I'm like really.
Really?
Yeah, I'm craving pasta, my mom's pasta right now, because I haven't had it in like 2 months. So I'm very excited to go home tonight and eat pasta.
I'm very excited for your new music. And when you come back, we have to have pasta. So
yeah,
we'll hook that up. We'll try to, you know, bring it to one of the best pasta store or restaurants in Toronto.
Yes.
And best fans, you know where to go when you complete your new LP.
Yeah.
www.bestfan.com. Here at the beautiful and talented Ruth B. It's your boy Devo signing out.
Bye, guys.